So here today with Michael Powell, who is a White Lake Township trustee running for reelection this year. How are you today?
I'm doing very well. Thank you, Crystal.
Well, thanks for doing this interview. Can you tell us why you decided to become a trustee in the first place?
Yes, I'm a municipal engineer, so I've been representing communities for 40 years and doing road sewers, representing townships and cities and villages. So I've gained a great deal of knowledge on the political system and how to get things done. So I decided to put those to use in my hometown.
So how long have you been a trustee for?
Been a trustee for approximately 12 years now, and this will be my fourth term.
So in that 12 years, what are you most proud of?
Probably most proud of the ability to work with the building department, the planning department, zoning department, and the road commission. In White Lake Township. I have a very good understanding of how all those departments work together. And so I've tried to give as wise a counsel as I can to the supervisor and the in-house staff and make wise decisions at the township board.
So you told us a little bit about your job history. Can you tell us some more about your professional experience and skills that you bring to the table?
Yes, I've been practicing civil engineer for approximately 45 years now, and in that practice, I've had the opportunity of representing developers, so I certainly know how developers think and what they're after. Obviously, they're doing projects for profit, and so communities have to understand that they have the ability to ask probably more of developers than most communities might. At the same time, you have to make sure that it's a lucrative environment for these developers to work in so that they want to come to White Lake Township to develop property. You also have to be very careful to protect those areas that the township wants to keep as open space. Developers will develop every square inch of every property that they own or can buy. So we have to be careful of that. I'm also an expert in extending sanitary sewers and designing engineered septic systems, and I'm a fan of extending sewers throughout communities, sewers and water mains. I have a good working relationship with the Road Commission, so I'm able to facilitate and understand the design for their roads or the improvements of roads that they might want to upgrade in White Lake Township. So I believe I have a great relationship also with the state. It used to be the DNR, and then it became the DEQ, and now it's called EGLE. And so I know most of the people up at the state and can deal with them. So there's an advantage of being in the industry and trying to get technical things done for the township.
So what are some of the things you want to work on if you're reelected?
Well, there are a number of things yet that I've been disappointed in not being able to accomplish. I would like to end up with a integrated pathway system through the township. I'm disappointed that we have not been able to do that yet. I have plans for a major north-south corridor that goes all the way from Springfield Township down through White Lake Township, down through Commerce Township, the village of Wolverine Lake, through to the 275 pathway system. And the main pathway that's going to go from Detroit all the way over to the west side of the state. That will really free up people to utilize their bikes more often. I also am a major proponent of extending sanitary sewers through the township. We have very sensitive environmental areas in the township, specifically around the lakes. And we really need to get sanitary sewers to those homes so that they can not only will it preserve the lakes, but with a septic system in the in their yards, they're not allowed to expand their homes or upgrade their homes. The health department really prevents them from doing that without sanitary sewers. Probably the newest item that I'd like very much to give my advice in is the development of the downtown area in White Lake Township. I don't know if you've heard, but White Lake Township has been blessed to pick up 25 acres of developable property for the new Township Hall. We've also picked up 57 acres of property that is going to remain as permanent park, and that was done through the leadership of our supervisor, Rick Colwell, and we now can tie the new Township complex to a large parkland. And that's going to take a very careful hand to be able to have that area upgraded and provide for a downtown walking community. So I'm looking forward to helping the township with that as well.
So there is some competition for this seat. Why should the voters pick you?
I'm the only professional engineer that's running. I have the experience, and so I certainly know how to deal with the finances and to get work completed. And so I'm looking for the residents to hopefully reward me to represent them for another 4 years and accomplish some of the goals that I've set for myself.
So if voters want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
They can reach me at my email, which is Mike, the initial P, 1225@gmail.com. Or certainly the township can reach me and they can be put in touch with me through the township.
Great. Well, thank you so much for doing this interview today.
Crystal, thank you very much for your help.